Welcome back to the channel, and it's a bit wet today. We're going out on the bike, so I thought I would just got quite a lot of photos that I've been sitting on for a while that I'd put to use. So the markings on my Royal Enfield Classic 350, when I decided to do my own version of the signals green after it wasn't brought into the UK, I did these videos on all the stuff I did, and as you've seen in the video here, the markings I put in the tank were actually Desert Rat markings, which originate from the British tank regiments of World War II. So I've got here the papers and the tanker's cap badge, which belonged to my dad, who was a gunner on Centurion tanks with the 1116th Lancers in the late 1950s when he did his army service. That's him top left there. And they did their training on tank ranges out in Germany. And we've got some great pictures of Centurion tanks here. I'm always fascinated that, I've always asked my dad, how can you only do 2 years army training, yet there's a lifetime of stories? So that's him there, front center, turret, and with his crew. And I wonder if 00BA11 tank is still going about. I walk the lookout for it on programs, I've never seen that registration on one, but it's probably about somewhere. So that's him with another crew there. And these photos were all, I say, out in Germany. I like how in this one they've got the pistols out as well. That's quite cool. And the next pic, you'll see they've got an Austin Champ stock, which I've pulled out with one of the tanks. It's a cool picture. That's my dad in the centre with his hands on his hips. He should be getting his hands dirty instead of just spectating as well. But yeah, they're great pictures, and we've got a few more of them skiing and stuff when he's out there. But I just thought it's nice to share these and maybe give a wee insight why I put the markings I have on my bike. So wee thought for him when I'm out on my bike and I see that. So again, thanks again for watching. I'll be out riding again soon, hopefully. I'm still trying to get rid of this horrid cold, but it's lingering on. So anyway, we'll be better soon. So thanks again, bye for now.